My name is Professor Amma Johel. I'm the academic lead for orthodontics and the Centre for Oral Bioengineering at the Institute of Dentistry, Queen Mary, University of London. Our postgraduate training programme is a specifically designed three-year course leading to the award of a taught clinical doctorate in dentistry known as a DClinDent. This specifically tailored course offers you all of your clinical and academic training in order to become an efficient and established specialist within the profession and eligible to sit the membership examination of the Royal College of Surgeons. From an academic perspective, you are exposed to the largest lecture program within the United Kingdom, with over 40 senior consultants and lecturers contributing. In addition, there is seminar-supported teaching, which provides close clinical discussion regarding cases and treatment mechanics. We have weekly case presentations at which registrars present a case of choice, and it is discussed in an open forum with all senior staff and postgraduate students. This provides an excellent learning environment. From a clinical perspective, we offer the highest ratio of clinical teaching, diagnostic and interdisciplinary clinics available to give you the broadest experience and exposure to most clinical scenarios. We are regarded amongst the very best orthodontic training program, and within the UK we were the first university to establish and achieve European accreditation. This reputation has been achieved from a long-standing success and continued success of our postgraduate students and their trainers, both at national and international level, through their clinical and academic achievements. In addition, we offer the full range of malocclusions from a very local and diverse population. From a research point of view, you are strongly supported by two academics to help you understand research design and methodology. In addition, we encourage you to partake in presentations at both national and international meetings, and furthermore, to publish your work in a peer-reviewed journal. We would encourage you to apply if you have the following: a dental degree, ideally 2 years of broad clinical training and experience, a good command of English, and most of all, I think it's important that you have a good work ethic. These combine to provide you the best training environment and help you achieve your maximum potential. I look forward to reviewing your application.